In order to test the FutureMark 3D Mark 11 software, I'll be using an Intel Core i7-920 overclocked to 4 GHz and two HIS HD 6850 video cards in a Crossfire configuration. Now, in the software itself, I will be using the Performance preset, and this preset is at 720p or 1280 by 720 with a moderate load suitable for most gaming PCs. I'll also be running only the benchmark tests.